My name is Piotr Omerzeter. I'm from University of Aberdeen in Scotland. I participated from the action after returning to Europe from more than a decade, almost a decade, sorry, in New Zealand. So it was very important for me from the point of view of integrating again with the European SHM community. And the questions about the value of SHM are asked many times in many various guises by SHM people, damage detection people, and so on and so forth. But until I really started my involvement with SHM, with the cost action, I did not really have the tools for really answering those questions. So this was really a, I would say, really an illumination which expanded my horizons in terms of research I'm able to conduct now.